This video clip presents how to save a SketchUp project file from ARCHICAD. ARCHICAD has a fully integrated SketchUp connection right out of the box, so there is no need to download and install additional plugins. To save an ARCHICAD design project as a SketchUp file, we must open the 3D view of the project. Let's now activate the file. Save as command to open the Save 3D dialog. Now we must select the SKP file type from the list and click the Save button after entering a desired file name. The SketchUp Export Operations palette appears, providing additional options to fine-tune the exported SketchUp project file. The polygon counter displays the number of polygons to be exported. The complexity of the model is calculated based on the number of polygons. The element types and layers to export fields allow us to specify what elements and which layers should be included in the SketchUp file. Please note that upon excluding or including layers or elements, the polygon counter is instantly updated. By activating the pop-up below the dialog, you can choose from various SketchUp versions. Let's now select the latest one and click the OK button to proceed. Let's open the previously exported file in SketchUp. Please note that all the project details as well as the textures were kept. The design project created in ARCHICAD was successfully exported to SketchUp.